Hello guys, Mano from Geekception here, and today I shall be doing the gaming and benchmark test of the Honor 5C. Let's begin. And welcome back guys. Now before I get to this benchmark and gaming video, two things I have to tell you guys. Now the first thing is the fact that we have an official website, geekception.tech. And the second thing is the fact that we have Instagram, instagram.com/geekception, and Snapchat, which is the most easiest way to get across to me. So go follow us on there. Okay, get into this video. In this video, I'm going to be testing the Honor 5C, pushing it through benchmark apps such as AnTuTu and Geekbench 3. I'm also going to be playing some graphic intensive games, and after playing those games, I shall be doing a temperature test to see if the Honor 5C overheats or not. Let's begin. And the first game I'll be playing today is Asphalt 8. So I'm just going to go into the settings there. And as you can see, it's on high. So high settings, Asphalt 8. So let's jump right, let's jump right back into the game, yeah? So I think I'm too bright, I think. It should be fine, okay? So I'm just going to be playing Asphalt 8 here. If you guys see any lag, let me know. Oh, God's done it. It's going so well. Okay, let's see. Let's get down here. Let's get some of that airtime. Boom. And the second game that I'll be playing is Nova 3. So let's jump right back into the game here. So if the game is going to lag, this is where I'm actually going to know if the game is going to lag. So let us see. And I'm sucking so much in this game. But I hope I'm able to demonstrate to you guys. But it looks actually pretty okay so far. It's starting to get warm towards the top left at the back of the phone though. And the third and final game I'll be playing is Modern Combat 5. So let us... Now when it comes to overheating, this actually handles heat really, really well, and I had no problems with overheating when I was playing with this. It actually only got warm near the camera here, but apart from that, I actually has no problem. And as you guys can see, at 35 degrees, 36 degrees, it's actually really mild. So when it comes to overheating, the Honor 5C handles heat really, really good. And the first benchmark tool that I ran was AnTuTu benchmark, and as you guys can see here, I actually got a score of 51,198, which I think is somewhere number 26, which is, well, not the last at least. So that's the benchmark score for Antutu, 51,198. And the second benchmark app that I ran was Geekbench 3. And I wrapped around in the Geekbench 3. I got a single core score of 897 and a multi-core score of 3,798. And there you have it, guys. Coming from that test and the benchmark there, I'm actually pleasantly surprised with the Honor 5C when it comes to heating. It actually handles heating very well. And when it comes to the benchmark scores, I would say it's okay, I would say relatively, for the processor that it has. And that has been the benchmark and gaming test of the Honor 5C. Hope you guys really enjoyed this video and hope you guys are having a nice day. Let me know how your day is going and where you are in the world. Leave a comment down there in the section, a comment section below. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys really liked it. And if you did, give it a big fat thumbs up button. It helps me out. I like it. Don't tell us there's anything you do not like in this video, and I shall definitely, you know, get to that. Leave a comment also. And don't forget to subscribe and take care of yourself. I really, really love and care about you guys. So take care and be safe out there. So I'll catch you guys next time. Don't forget to be awesome. Bye.